so today we are interviewing this fellow in a hat. He's about Kingdom Brunel, obviously.
Hello!
How's it hanging?
Good, you?
Yeah, I'm fine. So tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Isambard Kingdom Brunel.
Obviously.
I was born in the year 1806. My dad himself was an engineer. And when I was only but 4 years old, my father insisted on teaching me himself.
An engineer, huh? So what did you mean?
Bridges, tunnels, trains, steamboats. The hardest one was the Box Hill Tunnel. When I was building the Great Western, it posed a big challenge, but 5 years later, after digging out the tunnel, I finally cleared the passage, and they were both ends of the tunnel were perfectly aligned.
That's really cool. So what was your greatest achievement then?
My greatest achievement was the Clifton Suspension Bridge. Unfortunately, I wasn't around to see it because 5 years before it was finished, I sadly passed away from a stroke.
Ah, that's a shame then. Wait, does that mean you're dead?
Apparently so.